on, let's both take it on. Let's get out of here.
Uh-oh.
Thank you.
How am I doing?
You know what I think of you, don't you?
That I'm great?
Okay, you're great. Now move it. Monkey was one of my father's traps.
No spikes or holders?
He liked monkeys.
Well, now we know what the diary page from this year's grave would have said. Not sure I would have believed it.
Father's diary! You found it!
Proving Harlock was here, before us, meaning...
that he's not a fat bastard. He's a lying fat bastard. He knew all about that trap and let us walk right into it.
Well, dead men can't lie.
What now?
Let's take care of Harlock.
I'd enjoy that. I'd enjoy that a lot. Let's get to the ship.
Come with me.
Yes.
Harlock escaped.
That treacherous gut bucket, how?
Somehow he managed to squeeze his fat ass through a portal.
Oh, great.
I knew I should have shot him, lardy bastard.
Well, he can't have waddled far.
Strange, isn't it? But that is what is written in the texts. Don't you worry, sir. I know what I'm doing.
I don't sit and believe it. You again? You picked the wrong place to show up, sonny.
What about those traps you didn't tell us about?
Must have slipped my mind. You know us pirates. Too much rum. Too many blows to the napper in all them pub fights. I thought you might have had a nasty accident somewhere. Just goes to show you can't get everything you wish for, eh? So, what now?
Well, what have we here?
Finally! I thought he was a creep the first time I met him.
You say that about everyone.
And I'm always right. Great. A another riddle.
Wonder which path doesn't get us killed.
You know who knows the way. Father, look at what he wrote again. Let's both take it off. Just gets better and better, doesn't it?
Yeah, I don't like this place either.
It's definitely right, though. Let's just use the clues and get out of here. Try looking in the mangroves. But be careful. I have a feeling there's something watching us. Come on, let's both take it on. Got you back. You're not alone! No chance that sculpture's there by accident. It's hideous. Two-pronged palm tree. Sounds familiar. You're not alone! grave my father wrote about. I'm sure of it.
He said something about walking along here twice. First for the key, then for the treasure.
It better be there. There! Did you see? Something flashed out there in the water. I got you back!
Yeah!
You're gonna get really mucky for nothing if it's not there. This monolith must be the last clue. Mm-hmm.
Not
Come
now.
Come on, let's both take it on. Look, I think this monolith must be the last clue. You're not alone! Let's both take it on. You back. Oh, made it. Somehow still alive. Now we have the fun task of digging up graves.
You're spoiling me.
Well, you have the spade. Look at the graves and my father's last clue. It has to add up.
Easy does it. Let's see what we've got here. Does it? Let's see what we've got here.
Let's see. What's in it?
Gold. Lots of it. A gemstone and... Ah, yes, some jewellery.
Jewellery! That's what I'm after. Hand it over. The rest is yours.
Done. Here, take your jewellery.
It is here. I was right. I knew it. He told me he'd traded it, but I knew. The ring he gave my mother when they got engaged is about all that's left of her. And...
And?
Well, I was thinking...
Thinking what?
Doesn't matter.
Come on, tell me.
It's nothing, honestly.
Spit it out.
Forget it.
What?
That we're good together.
We are?
You've really helped me. I appreciate it. You've been there when no one else was, and with my father gone.
Anything I can do?
You've done so much already.
I could do more.
Oh. Ah, I see. No, you couldn't.
No?
I'm grateful, not desperate.
How am I doing?
You know what I think of you, don't you?
That I'm great?
Okay, you're great. Now move it.
So, what next?
No point hanging around this shithole. We got what we came for. Just say the word and we're gone.
It's time to set a new course.
Aye, aye, Captain.